welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you my perfume collection. And this is how I have it set up. And along here is all my glass bottles. Back here is all my plastic or Bath & Body Works. And in the back, there's another Bath & Body Works perfume, but then the rest is just like miscellaneous perfumes that I don't really use that much. So if you wanna see all the perfumes in my collection, keep on watching. The first one I have here is Indie by Warpaint Beauty. And I'm just going to be sticking to what the company describes the perfume as. And it says, for the unrestrained, bold, and audacious, a mouth-watering assortment of sweet creams and hypnotic vanilla. The top notes are vanilla cream soda and whipped cream. The middle notes are cream fraiche and sweet butter and sweet butter. The bottom notes are light puffy pastry and vanilla bean. And Indie is also one of my favorite perfumes out of my collection. The next bottle that I have is Someday by Justin Bieber. And this perfume is more than just a perfume. It's a fragrance full of the energy, passion, and confidence that pushes him, Justin Bieber, to the top of the charts. It is a personal gift straight from his heart, a scent that drives him wild and makes the girls who wear it totally irresistible. So go beyond the music and journey deep into a world of possibilities, into the world of Justin Bieber. This fragrance, this glass bottle, is fresh yet flirty, anything but ordinary, and topped with a burst of blooming hearts. A crystal-encrusted heart-shaped charm can be removed and attached to a keychain or zipper pull, so you can be close to Justin's heart wherever you go. The fragrance is a delicious, fruity, gourmand, appropriate for the age of its expected audience. The top notes are juicy mandarin, pear, wild berries. The middle notes are fresh jasmine and creamy flowers, and the bottom notes are vanilla and soft musk. And this is another favorite out of my collection. The next one I have here is Peace, Love, and Juicy Couture. And this notes a mayern lemon, wild hyacinth, sweet apple, and black currant buds. Absolute. A heart blooms with floral kisses of sambac, jasmine, absolute, star magnolia, Malibu poppy, honeysuckle, and linden blossom, while a base features iris roots extract, patchouli blossom, and sensual musk, which rounds up the composition as a nonchalant embrace. Next, I have Untouchable by Warpaint, and for the self-empowered, raw, and authentic, a flirtatious pairing of juicy fruit and feminine florals with a lingering warmth of creme brulee and amber. The top notes are black currant and bergamot. The middle notes are plum blossom, peony, and jasmine petals, and the bottom notes are creme brulee, accord, amber, and vanilla bean. These next two fragrances are Pure Grace and Amazing Grace. I'm going to start out with Pure Grace. And Pure Grace by Philosophy is a floral green fragrance. The fragrance features lavender, musk, jasmine, water lily, and bergamot. And Amazing Grace by Philosophy is a floral fragrance. The top notes are mandarin orange, grapefruit, and bergamot. The middle notes are freesia, jasmine, and rose, and the base note is musk. Next I have Britney Spears' Curious, and this is a lively, bright, and effervescent fruity floral. The composition is based on the notes of white flowers surrounded with vanilla and musk. It opens with fresh lotus, mouthwatering pear, and magnolia. The intensive floral heart is composed of tuberose, jasmine, and pink cremon. The central base is composed of musk, vanilla, and precious wood. And this is also another one of my favorite perfumes in my collection. And this last one that I have here is Harajuku Lovers G by Gwen Stefani. And G, the first letter of Gwen's name, is a modern and lively scent created by Steve Demarcado. It features mandarin, fresh coconut, and apple peel in the top, jasmine, sambac, freesia, and magnolia in the heart, and coconut cream, white sandalwood, and cotton woods as the base. And now I'm going to be showing you all my Bath & Body Works perfumes. First I have here is Orange Sapphire, and this is a sexy fragrance inspired by the fiery passion and the sunny beaches of Brazil. The top notes are red orange, orange, sparkling grapefruit, Sicilian bergamot, mandarin, diana, cassis, raspberry, and peach. The middle notes are white jasmine, orange blossom, magnolia, orchid, freesia, and lily of the valley. And the base notes or bottom notes are musk, patchouli, and vetiver. Next I have Coconut Lime Breeze, and this is a fresh blend of coconut water, lime blossom, and bergamot inspired by a tropical breeze of exotic fruits and luscious citrus. The top notes are sparkling tangerine, lemon, Italy, Arpore, neroli, bergamot, Italia, opere, zesty lime juice, and the middle notes are watery lemon, sheer mugget, pineapple juice, jasmine petals, lime blossom. And the base or bottom notes are sheer coconut water, sandalwood, musk, and Madagascar lily. Next I have Charmed Life. And this perfume blends juicy guava, sparkling pear, and creamy vanilla musk to create this positively sexy fragrance inspired by taking chances, having fun, and savoring life's fabulous moments. The top notes are guava, apple, pear, red berries. The middle notes are peony, jasmine, lily of the valley, coconut milk. And the base or bottom notes are apricot skin, creamy vanilla, pearline, sandalwood, and musk. Next I have Paris Armour, and this fragrance ignites the magical feelings sparked after a romantic stroll through the streets of Paris. Spray on French tulips, apple blossoms, and sparkling pink champagne, blended in Bath & Body Works' most beautiful fragrance ever. The top notes are mandarin champagne, frosses de bois, creme de cassis, apple blossoms, dewy freesia. The mid notes are luscious peach, glittering jasmine, romantic French tulip, delicate water lily, frag meat pie. The bottom notes are French vanilla, latte de coco, sensual apple, amber wood, sandalwood, and creme de musk. And this perfume is also one of my favorites out of the collection. Next I have Be Enchanted, and this is a fresh, sparkling blend of frosted florals, sweetened with sugared pomegranate, inspired by all that glitters. The top notes are mouth-watering citrus, iced pomegranate, chilled wild berries, crystallized passion fruit. The middle notes are sheer honeysuckle, floral frosted bouquet, sugared violet, dew fruit, Asian pear, and the bottom notes are whipped vanilla, creamy musk, and sandalwood. Next I have Japanese Cherry Blossom, and this is a floral fragrance. The top notes are plum, pear, and apple. The middle notes are mimos, tuberose, lily, Kyoto rose petals, Japanese cherry blossom. The base notes are sandalwood, amber, patchouli, cinnamon, Himalayan cedar, musk, vanilla, and oak moss. Next I have coconut passion fruit, and I could not find a description from Bath & Body Works about this perfume. It is basically a very strong scent of coconut and pineapple. It's very strong. You should not put on a lot, because whenever I put this on, I always have a headache. I liked it in the store, but when I got home, I did not like it. And my last Bath & Body Works perfume is Rain Kissed Leaves. And this is a crisp scent inspired by lush green leaves refreshed by cool summer rain. The top notes are fresh cut grass, morning dew, summer rain, crushed green leaves, sparkling grape juice. The mid notes are lush mugnet, bright peony, crisp watercress, pink jasmine, and the bottom notes are musk captive, super hyodyne, fresh transparent woods. And as you can see, I really like this because it's almost gone, but it's not a favorite. Next we have Fruity and Bright by Pink. And I couldn't find a company description for this perfume either, probably because they discontinued this fragrance, which I'm sad about because I truly enjoy this fragrance. This is one of my favorites, and I'm trying to make it last since they did continue it. So hopefully they will bring it back. This is Strawberry and Guava by Avon, and this is a fruity infusion of ripe, juicy strawberry and exotic guava, lightly fragranced with a cool, crisp scent. And I'm just gonna go through these last ones quickly. This one is nutmeg and ginger, daisy, water lily, axe, chocolate temptations, and Axe Anarchy for her. And these are basically just randoms that people have given me that I'll use on occasion when I want something different. This one isn't really for me, just when I want my room to smell nice, because obviously who doesn't want their room to smell like a nice man? So thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time.